think that I don't care about you? Oh, big sister. That's where you're wrong. You see, I've cared about you this entire time. In fact, I've cared about you for the last decade and a half. Ever since we were kids, you were always by my side. You were always asking about the way that this silly, crazy, messed up world of ours really works. And I always told you, there's more than one way to live. But guess what I did? I did more than just live. I became something more. And I wanted to take Sister Dear and all of her friends with me. I saw the truth that you were too dumb to understand. But I guess that's what makes us so different, doesn't it, sister? You talk about my love for violence as if I don't love other things. Oh, but I do. I love me and Selena. I love all of the many friends that I have. I love all the great matches that I've had. I've loved all the pain, the suffering, the abuse that I've inflicted on so many people. But you know what I'm going to love the most, big sister? I'm going to love dragging you up and down the same dirty, messy, rat-infested asylum that we grew up in. I'm going to love taking you by your hair and bringing you to cell after cell after cell, bleeding, crying, and begging for your life. I'm going to love making you feel just as passed around as you're used to being, and reminding you that without me, you'd still be lying on your back, sulking at the world, wondering which man to call daddy. I'm going to enjoy hearing your bones break. I'm going to enjoy hearing the screams as I hit you with whatever objects I can find. I'm going to enjoy seeing the very inmates that we grew up around watch us tear each other apart. And you know what, big sister? You will love it just as much as I will. At redemption, I'm going to show you exactly what those doctors, those inmates, and even your own family failed to do. I'm going to show you exactly what I tried to show you 10 years ago. At redemption, I'm going to show you that violence sometimes lead you to your happy place. I'm going to show you that your deafening silence will mean nothing in the face of insanity. And I swear to God and all of his children that I am going to make you pay for hurting Penny. I'm going to make you pay for hurting our family. And I'm going to make you pay for hurting me. You want to leave me for dead, big sister? You must not remember. You can't kill me. You can't break me. And as for me loving violence, I do. I won't deny that. But now it's time for me to show you exactly how much I love it. And exactly how much I love you, big sister. At Redemption, it's time for us to play one more time.
Please don't die, Aubrey. I need you.